welcome to my channel. My name is Kriti and my blog is called Balencia that you can follow on my Instagram handle. My today's video is a hairdo with Balencia, and all I'm going to be talking to you is what I call as hair talk. Now people have a lot of questions about hair, about how much to oil their hair, what are the benefits of oiling your hair, and you know, what kind of oils to use for what kind of scalp and for what kind of properties and what ingredients. And there are just so many questions that people have about hair, and especially when it comes to oiling. So my today's hairdo with Balencia or my hair talk is all about oils, how they should be used, when they should be used, what are the benefits of it, and everything that you would like to know. So if you are someone who would really like to know this, please do continue watching this video. If you are watching this video, please subscribe to my channel. And now without any further ado, let's get into the video. One very important question that people have about hair oiling and massages: what are the benefits? Now, every time you use oil in your hair, regardless of whichever oil it is, you really need to massage your scalp really well. The ends are left out, it's completely fine, it's not so important because the oil eventually comes down into your ends. But it is very important to massage your scalp, because as soon as you start massaging your scalp, the blood circulation in your scalp increases, and that really promotes hair growth. So if you are someone who has hair thinning problems, or whose hair is just not growing and is breaking apart, if you massage your head, it really promotes that blood circulation and really good hair for you. Question: should you oil your hair? Yes, of course you must oil your hair, it is really important. But when you must oil your hair, how much you must oil your hair, really depends on what your scalp is. If you are someone who has oily scalp, you should not be using oil more than once or two times a month, because you know, you already have natural oils in your hair that are going to give it that strength. But of course, because oiling is important, then once or twice a month is completely all right. But if you are someone with a dry scalp, then of course you can go to maybe once a week and you know, give yourself that massage. Again, do not put too much oil, because you know, then you have to shampoo your hair a lot, and then in that case you're using more shampoo than the oil, so there is really no point of it. So yes, do oil your hair, but do it in limitations. Know your scalp and only then understand how much and what oil you need to put. What oil you should be using? Now, if you are someone who has premature graying, then you should be using an oil which has hibiscus infused substance in it. If you are someone who has a lot of hair fall, then you should be using something that has Bhringraj oil in it. There's a lot of oil in Kama, Forest Essentials, that have this oil specifically that is meant for hair fall. And if you're someone who just wants to give general nourishment to your hair, then you must definitely use a coconut based oil or amla oil. And fourth question is, how much oil should you be using? Now, of course, like I said earlier as well, all you need to do is massage your scalp and the oil completely comes down on its own. So do not put so much oil in your hair where each strand is like kind of dripping with hair. All you need to do is just massage your hair really well, let the oil settle in, let it come down. And another tip that I would give you all is, if you all don't want to keep the oil overnight, it's completely all right. Just because you keep it overnight does not mean it has more nourishment. You can also just keep it for 45 to 60 minutes and then you can just wash it off. But the point is to just apply your oil on your scalp and not at the ends of your hair. So this was it, this was my hair talk and everything that you need to know about oils and what they do and what oils you should be using, how much should you be using, and all those questions that you may have. So I hope this was beneficial for you all, and I hope you all actually got some knowledge out of this. If you are still watching this video, please subscribe to my channel, like this video and share this video, and I'll be back with another video very soon. Till then, bye bye.